All right, it's 10:30 a.m. and the rain has begun. There's that big glob of shit headed right for us. And it's coming down pretty good right now. So, yeah. I just hope that baseball game doesn't get fucking fucked up tonight. What would they do though tonight? If it got rained out, there's a day off for tomorrow for travel, then they go to Lincoln. They'd have to play tomorrow here. They'd have to. So I don't know how they would pull that one off. They couldn't play a doubleheader in Lincoln at Haymarket Park. They can't do that. I don't know. All I know is Gold Eyes are up one game to none. Regardless, they need to make it two games to none.